How's sparring with Brandon going?
He's a pussy.
He's a pussy? Why?
Look at his face. He's a pussy.
What happened to your face, Juan? Let's zoom in.
He scratched me.
He scratched you?
It looked like a scratch.
Was that the headgear or was that the glove or the string, the shoelace?
Nail.
His nail? He doesn't have nails. You nailed him? Juan, you got nailed? You might fight on Brandon's card, right?
Hopefully.
Hopefully. 8-0 Juan Funez. Hard work, dedication. Juan Funes, hard work, dedication. He sparred Nate Diaz, he sparred Floyd Mayweather, and now he's sparring Brandon Rios. That's pretty cool that you can spar some big names. One day someone's gonna say, I spar Juan Funes. What's that, Ricky?
Brandon's mouthpiece.
Why?
His new mouthpiece.
Who made it?
This guy named Elmer.
Elmer Fudd?
Elmer Fudd.
Brandon used to have a rainbow mouthpiece.
That's a guy. He's still mad. Sorry.
Juan has one too.
He brings one every day.
I have one.
A mouthpiece.
I got two.
You got two of them, Brandon. All right, there you have it. Juan Funes, you can follow my team Funes. Brandon Rios Juan. Manny in the house. Stay tuned. Here's the report that comes from this back recording. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.